Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Lovina.
Hello, my name is Alessa.
Hello, my name is Habibi.
Hello, my name is Afif. We will talking about projects.
Hello everyone. I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know the example of healthy food? Have you ever done healthy activities at your home? I will explain about healthy food and healthy activities. They are so many food that can support our body to stay healthy. They are carbohydrates like rice, potato, corn, and bread. Protein like chicken, meat, fish, and milk. Vitamin like vegetable and fruit. Some healthy activities are do exercise, wash hand, brush the teeth, take a bath, sleep on time. That's all about the healthy food and healthy activities. Don't forget keep our body to stay healthy. The next is Alessa.
Hello. Today, I will talking about 4R. Do you know the 4R? 4R is reduce, reuse, and recycle, and replace. This is plastic bottles and drink tube reduce. Plastic but power to from snack and lunch street we to use to go hydroponic spinach. And the next to Habibi.
Hello, Today I will talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain material hydroponics. How to plant hydroponic spinach material. 1. Rock wool. 2. Spinach seed. 3. Water. 4. Plastic cup or bowl. 5. Pincet. How to plant. 1. Cut the rock wool into cube. 2. Put rock wool into cup. 3. Watering the rock wool. 4. Make a hole. 5. Put seed in the hole. 6. Put in the dark plates. 7. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. 8. Don't forget watering every day. Next to Kak Afif.
Hello, my name is. Hello, today I will be talking about solar division job is job is jail. My friend to be disciplined. in prayer activities. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
They are chicken, meat, fish, and milk.
Rock wool, spinach seed, water, plastic cup or bowl, pincet.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Morning everyone. Hello, my name is Ramdan.
My name is Quina.
My name is Ratifa.
My name is Raka.
Hello everyone. We will be talking about 4R. Do you know 4R? This is mer, do, replay the match, and we do draw the red dot. The bottle plastic, the hydroponics peanuts, and we cannot use it. And the hydroponics peanuts we have to the the stone is reuse, recycle and replace. And next is Kak Quina.
Hello everyone. Today I will talk about my healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know healthy food and healthy activity? Healthy food. One corn rice, corn and potato. About healthy food project, chicken, fish, and milk. Healthy vitamin is fruit and vegetable. Healthy activity. Healthy activity is wash hand, brush your teeth, and take a bath. Let's next Kak Ratifa.
Hello everyone. Today I will be talking about division experience at my school. There are 6 divisions in my school: that organics and supervised student activity every day. And that division is 1. Safety division, 2. Ablution division, 3. Prey division, 4. Cleaning division, 5. Canteen division, and 6. Shoes and slipper division. Now I will explain about ablution division. The ablution is all activities carried out in the bathroom. As explained in all bedrooms, and pray before and after performing the ablution. Let's pray when they our the ablution and pray after and before in the bedroom and then that's all my explain about ablution. And thank you in Kak Raka.
Good morning everyone. Today I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know hydroponic spinach? I will explain material and how to plant hydroponic spinach. Material: rock wool, spinach seeds, water, plastic cup and bowl, pincet. How to plant: 1. Cut rock wool into cube. 2. Put rock wool into cup. 3. Watering the rock wool. 4. Make a hole. 5. Put spinach seeds into hole. 6. Save in dark place. 7. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. 8. Don't forget check and watering every day. And that is how to plant hydroponic spinach. This is our project. See you later. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Seed division: 1. Self division. 2. Ablation division. 3. Prey division. 4. Canteen division. 5. Cleaning division. And 6. Shoes and slipper division.
MLT activity are wash hand, take a bath, and brush your teeth.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Sultan.
My name is Andra.
My name is Angel.
My name is Yara.
We will learn about our projects.
Hello everyone. Today I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the material how to plant hydroponic spinach. 1. Rock wool. 2. Spinach seed. 3. Water. 4. Plastic cup or bowl. 5.
pincet. How to plan? 1. Cut rockwool into cube. 2. Put rockwool into cup. 3. Watering the rockwool. 4. Make a hole. 5. Put it into hole. 6. Under save in tar please. 7. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. 8. Don't forget check and watering every day. And that is how to plant hydroponic spinach. This is our project. See you later. In the next is Andra.
Hello everyone. Today, hello everyone. Today, I will be talking about division experience. Do you know what kind of division? There are 6 division: 1 safety division, 2 blushing division, 3 pride division, 4 finish division, 5 canteen division, 6 this and liberty vision. Now I will expect dynasty vision, the cleanest vision. Job air to check the class is clean or not. And if the clothes is tidy or not, that's all about division experience. The next is Kak Angel.
Hello everyone, I will be talking about 4R. Do you know 4R? 4R stand for reuse, reduce, recycle, and replace. This is how we practice everyday life. We bring water to reduce and plastic bottle and reuse it. Recycle plastic bottle from snack and lunch to grow hydroponic spinach. That's all for art. And next is Kak Yora.
Good morning, everyone. Hello. Today I will talking about healthy food and healthy activities. Do you know what are the example of healthy food? Have you ever done healthy food and healthy activities? I will explain about the gain of our body to stay healthy. There are carbohydrates like rice, corn, and meat, and cassava. Protein like chicken, fish, meat, and milk. Vitamin like vegetarian and fruit. That's all. Healthy activities are to exercise, wash hands, brush the teeth, and take a bath, sleep on time. Don't forget to keep our body to stay healthy. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
For R stand for reuse, reduce, recycle, and replace.
Put it into hole. Bye bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Fatin.
My name is Dipta.
My name is Tara.
My name is Abian.
Today I will express about one fact.
For do you know for R? This is the plantains. This is practice of single after day. We bring to battle to reduce to the this soft pencil as a plastic bottle. Recycle plastic bottles, pots, bowl, and pot juice off. To plant hydroponic spinach, let's all Kak Cipta.
Hello. Today I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the materials how to plant hydroponic spinach. Materials: rock wool, spinach seeds, water, plastic cup or bowl, pincet. How to plant? Cut rock wool into a cube. Put rock wool into a cup. Watering the rock wool. Make a hole. Put seeds into a hole. Save in dark place. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. And the next is Katiara.
Hello. Today I will be talking about division experience. Do you know head division? There are 6 divisions. No. 1. Safety division. 2. Pollution division. 3. Prey division. 4. Cleanliness division. 5. Canteen division. 6. Shoes and slipper division. And now I will explain about division. Do you shoes and slipper division? Shoes and slipper division job to make shoes and my friend tidy. That's all. Next, Kak Abian.
Hello. Today I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activities. Do you know what to explain about healthy food and healthy activities? Do you at home? At you for healthy food are body eyes body potato cassava and bread. Protein is chicken, meat, fish, and milk. Vitamin, vegetable, and fruit. Healthy activities. Wash hand, brush the teeth, sleep on time.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
One, pet safety division. Two, pollution division. Three, prey division. Four, cleanliness division. Five, canteen division. Six, shoes and slipper division.
Plastic but we choose bottle use for three.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello,
My name is Kinan.
My name is Kinar.
My name is Zahwa.
My name is Saka.
My name is Nandra.
Today we will talk about our project.
Today I will talk about 4R. Do you know 4R? 4R stands for reuse, reduce, recycle, recycle and replace. This is the practice we do in everyday life. We bring reusable bottle to reuse and replace. The use of single-use plastic bottle. Sometimes, even if we bring a plastic bottle, we will reuse it by refilling it to water. Today, for recycling, you can see the pots we use to place our spinach. We recycle the plastic cans. And boxes we got from box snacks and lunch. And use it again as medium to grow the hydroponic spinach. For other daily activities, you can also use our own shopping bag when shopping. And you can turn the organic waste into compost. Collect plastic and paper and give it to the waste bank. And that can be recycled and reused. This is an example of loving and caring the earth we love. As we have learned science by our dear Ustazah Riza. And that is for our have done turned out P5 project. And the text is Kak Kinar.
Hello, today I will be talking about how to plant hydroponic. And I will explain the materials. The materials is rockwool, spinach seeds, and water, and plastic bowl or cup, and pincet. How to plant? Put rockwool into a tube. Watering the rockwool, make a hole. Put spinach seeds into the hole and and safe in dark place, and after 2 days put under the sunshine, and don't forget check a watering every day. And the next is Kak Sahwa.
Today I will be talking about TVC experience. Do you know what kind of TVC? There are 6 TVC. 1 sympathy TVC, 2 blues, 2 blues and TVC, 4 pray TVC, 3 pray TVC, 4 clean TVC, 5 contain TVC, 6 shoes and slipper TVC. Now I will explain about safety TVC. The safety TVC job are game discipline in the school environment and in the classroom. There my friend be called always discipline. And the next is Kak Saka.
Hello, my name is Saka. We will talking about healthy food. Do you know what is the example of healthy food? We have the healthy activities at your home. I will explain about the kinds of healthy food and healthy activities.
Carbohydrate like rice, potato, cassava, and corn. Protein like chicken, fish, and milk. Vitamin vitamin like fruit and vegetables. And the next is Kak Nendra.
Hello, my name is Nendra. One day I've been to sleep. Today I will our LD LD fitness dan healthy was about brush ethic sleep. Sleep on time. Let's go. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum.
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Six divisions. 1. 70 division. 2. Pollution division. 3. Prey division. 4. Clean division. 5. Canteen division. 6. Shoes and slipper divisions.
Potato, cassava, or corn. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Zia.
Hello, my name is Zaira.
Hello, my name is Arsa.
Hello, my name is Vino.
We are from Group 6.
Today, we are talking about our project.
Today, I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the materials how to plant hydroponic spinach. Materials. Rock wall, spinach seeds, water, plastic cup or bowl, and lastly, number 5, pink set. How to plant? Cut rock wool into cube, put rock wool into cup, watering the rock wool, make a hole, put seeds into hole, save in dark place. After two days, put it under the sunshine. Don't forget check every day and watering. And that's how you plant hydroponic spinach. This is our project. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Next is Zaira.
Good morning, everyone.
Today, I will be talking about diffusion experience. Do you know what kinds of diffusion? There are 6 diffusion: safety diffusion, illusion diffusion, prey diffusion, cleanest diffusion, candidate diffusion, and sleeper and choose diffusion. Now, I will explain about candidate diffusion. The canteen diffusion job is checked to make sure that my friends are disciplined during buy food in the canteen. That's all about diffusion experience. We are thank you, my friends. Next is Kak Arsa.
Hello, good morning, everyone. Hello, man. Good morning, everyone. Today I will be talking about for air. You can know for air. For air stands for reuse, reduce, recycle, and replace. We do in everyday life. You can see the pot. And that a drop of day, and that for air. You can eat snack and lunch for hydroponic spinach. It's next Kak Vino.
Good morning, everyone. Hello, my name is Vino. Today, I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activities. Do you know what the sample of healthy food and healthy activities? Have you done healthy activities at your home? I will explain the kinds of healthy food and healthy activities. There are so many kinds of food that can support our body to stay healthy. They are carbohydrate like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread. Some protein like chicken, meat, fish, and milk. Some vitamin like vegetable and fruit. Some healthy activities. Do exercise like wash hand, brush teeth, take a bath, sleep on time. That's all about the healthy food and healthy activities. Don't forget.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yes, yep, ready.
Ini nyala nggak sih?
Gak tahu.
Nggak di speakernya bahkan.
Oh iya, nggak di speakernya.
The canteen division is job to make sure that my friends are disciplined during my food in the canteen.
some healthy activities wash hand, take a brush the teeth, take a bath, sleep on time. That's all.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, my name is Fahri.
Hello everyone, my name is Sharka.
Hello everyone, my name is Labibah.
Hello everyone, my name is Naima.
We are from Bani Umar bin Khattab.
Today, I will talk about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know what are the examples of healthy food and what and have you ever done healthy activity at your home? I will explain about kinds of healthy food and healthy activity. There are so many kinds of healthy food that can support our body to stay healthy. There are carbohydrates like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread. Protein like chicken, meat, fish and milk, vitamin like vegetable and fruit. Some healthy activity are to exercise, wash hand, brush the teeth, take a bath, sleep on time. That's all about healthy food and healthy activity. Don't forget to keep our body to stay healthy.
Today I will be talking about for us. Do you know for us? For us, certain for Reduce, recycle, and leftage. This is the practice we do in everyday life. We bring a reusable bottle to reduce and leftage the use of single-use plastic bottle. Sometimes, even if we bring a plastic bottle, we will use it by leveling it, lock or to die. For recycling, you can see the pot we use to place our peanut. For recycling, you the plastic can and box. Some snack and lunch and use it again. There is a chance for let's do. Thank you.
Today, I will talking about division experiment. Sorry. Do you know what of was guys of division one? Say one. Safety, division, two, exclusion, division, three, plus, division, four, getting division, five, getting division, six, shoes, and
Do you know why Ustaza invited us to plant hydroponic spinach? Because spinach is very healthy vegetable, great for salad and other food. Spinach has a high vitamin, high minerals, and high iron content. 2 weeks ago, we are planted a hydroponic spinach. Now, I will explain how to plant hydroponic spinach. First, we need to prepare the material. 1. Rock pool. 2. Spinach seeds. 3. Water. 4. Plastic cup or bowl. 5. Pincet. The steps to plant hydroponic spinach are: cut the rock wool into a cube. Put a rock wool into a cup, watering the rock wool. Make a hole. Put seeds into a hole. Save in a dark place. After 2 days, put it under the sunshine. Don't forget to check and watering the plant every day. And that's all how to plant hydroponic spinach. This is our project. I am so happy to plant hydroponic spinach.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
carbohydrates like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread.
One, rock wool. Two, spinach seeds. Three, water. Four, plastic cup or bowl. Five, pincet. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everyone. My name is Rania.
Good morning everyone. My name is Saki.
My name is Arka.
My name is Nadia.
We are from Umar bin Khattab class.
Today, I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the materials how to plant hydroponic spinach. The materials are rock wool, spinach seed, water, plastic cup or bowl, and pincet. This is how to plant it. First, cut rock wool into cube. Two, put rock wool into cup. Number three, make a hole, watering the rock wool. Number four, make a hole. Number five, put seed in the hole. Number six, save in the dark place. Number seven, after 2 days, put under the sunshine. Don't forget, check and watering every day. That is how to plant hydroponic spinach.
Today, I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know healthy food and healthy activity? Protein, milk, fish, vitamin, food. And healthy activity. I wash hand and take a bath, brush teeth, and on
and on time and sleep.
Today I will be talking about 4R. Do you know 4R? 4R stand for reuse, reduce, recycle and replace. This is practice we do in everyday life. We bring reusable bottle to reuse and replace. The use of single-use plastic bottle. Sometimes, even if we bring a plastic bottle, we will reuse it by refilling it. For recycle, you can see pot, our place, hydroponic spinach. We recycle plastic cans and boxes we get from snack and lunch as a medium to grow hydroponic spinach. And that's all for R.
Today I will be talking about division experience. Do you know what kind of division? There are 6 divisions. 1. Safety division. 2. Ablution division. 3. Spray division. 4. Cleaning division. 5. Canteen division. 6. Shoes and slipper division. Now I will explain about ablution division. The ablution division job are check my friend to pray when entering and out of the bathroom. Prayer before and after ablution.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, now Kak, Ustazah have some questions for you. The first question is for Kak Nadia. Yeah. Okay, Kak Nadia, can you mention the 6 division that you have tell me?
Yes. Yes, division. 1. Safety division. 2. Ablution division. 3. Prey division. 4. Cleaning division. 5. Canteen division. 6. Shoes and slipper division.
Okay, thank you so much for the answer, Kak Nadia. Now for the next question. For Kak Saki. Okay, Kak Saki, can you mention some healthy activities that you do every day?
Wash hand, brush teeth, take a bath.
Okay, thank you so much everyone.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, hello, my name is Azam.
Good morning everyone, hello, my name is Kandis.
Good morning everyone, hello, my name is Nona.
Good morning everyone, hello, my name is Saka. We are from 1B Umar bin Khattab class.
Today, I will be talking about division appearance. Do you know what kinds of division? There are 6 division, 1 safety division, 2 blue shine division, 3 pride division, 4 green knight division, 5 canteen division, 6 sus and slipper division. Now I will explain about sus and slipper division. Sus and slipper division job are to make sure my friend keep their sus and slipper tidy. That's all about division appearance we have.
Today I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know what are the examples of healthy food? Have you ever done healthy activity at your home? I will explain about the kinds of healthy food and healthy activity. There are so many kinds of food that can support our body to stay healthy. There are carbohydrates like rice, potato, cassava, bread, corn and bread. Protein like
today I will talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? Okay, I want to explain it how to plant hydroponic spinach. First, the material are rock wool, spinach seed, water, plastic cup or bowl, and pincet. How to plant? First, cut the rock wool into cube, then put the rock wool into cup, then watering the rock wool, then make a hole, then put seed into hole, then save in dark place. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. Then don't forget to watering every day.
Today I will be talking about FAR. Do you know FAR? FAR stands for Use, Reduce, Recycle, and Replace. This is the practice we do in everyday life. We bring reusable bottle and replace the use of single-use, the plastic bottle. Sometimes if we bring a plastic bottle, we will reuse it by refilling. Recycle, reuse, Thank you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The materials are rock wool, spinach seed, water, petri cup or bowl, and pincet.
There are washing, brush the teeth, take a bath, sleep on time.
Thank you so much for the answer. Good job, everyone.
Bye bye.
Bye
bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my name is Jaika.
Hello, my name is Lita.
Hello, my name is Lamfal.
Hello, my name is Al-Bukhari. We are from Wahid Umar bin Khattab class. Today, I will be talking about division experiment. Do you know? Division. Six. There are six. One. Free. Safe division. Number two. Free division. Number three. Clean. Take fusion division number four. Clean division number 5. Clean division number 6. Shoes and slipper division.
Today I will be talking about 4R. Do you know 4R? 4R stand for reuse, recycle, and replace. This is the practice we do in everyday life. We bring recyclable bottle to reduce and replace single-use plastic bottle. Plastic bottle.
today I will talking about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know what are the explain about healthy food? Then right, carbohydrate like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread. Protein like chicken, fish, and milk. Vitamin like vegetable and fruit. Activities: wash your hand, brush the teeth, take a bath, and sleep on time. Thank you.
Today I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the material how to plant hydroponic spinach. The material are rock wall spinach seed, water, plastic cup or bowl, pincet. How to plant? Cut rock wall into cube, put rock wall into cup, watering the rock wall. Make a hole, put seed into hole, safe in the dark place. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. Don't forget check and watering every day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Don't forget check to watering every day.
Reuse, recycle, and replace.
Okay,
thank
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my name is Dania.
Hello.
Hello, my name is Atan.
Hello, my name is Sakila.
We are from 1B Umar bin Khattab.
Today, I will talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the material how to plant
how to plant hydroponic spinach. The material are rock walls, water, spinach seed, plastic cup or bowl, and the last is pincet. How to plant? 1. Cut rock wool into cube. Put rock wool into cup. 3. Watering the rock wool. 4. Make a hole. 6. Put seed into hole. 7. After 2 days, save in dark place. 7. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. And the last is, don't forget check and watering every day. And then is how to plant hydroponic spinach. This is our project. See you later.
Today I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activities. Do you know what are examples of healthy food? Have you ever done healthy activities at home? Have you ever done healthy activities at your home? I will explain about the kind of healthy food and healthy activities. There are so many kinds of food that can support our body to stay healthy. There are carbohydrates like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread. Protein like chicken, meat, fish, and milk. Vitamin like vegetables and fruit. Some healthy activities are to exercise, wash my hands, brush the teeth, take a bath, and sleep on time. That's all about healthy food and healthy activities. Don't forget to keep our body to stay healthy.
Today, I will be talking about division experience. Do you know what kinds of division? There are 6 divisions. Sweet division, blushing division, prey division, cleanance division, canteen division, shoes and slipper division. Now I will explain about canteen division. The canteen division job is check to make sure that my friends are disciplined during buy food in the canteen. That's all about division experience we have. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yes, I'm ready.
Healthy food. Healthy activities like rice, potato, cassava, corn and bread.
One, safety division. 2, blushing division. 3, prey division. 4, cleanness division. 5, canteen division. 6, shoes and slipper division.
Bye bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, my name is Sena.
Hello, my name is Safa.
Hello, my name is Rehan.
Hello, my name is Abrisam. We are four We are from B. Umar bin Khattab. Please.
Today I will be talking about hydroponic spinach. Do you know how to plant hydroponic spinach? I will explain the materials how to plant hydroponic spinach. Here are the materials hydroponic spinach. 1. Rock wool, spinach seed, water, plastic cup or bowl, pincet, and then how to plant. Cut rock wool into cube. Put rock wool into cup, watering the rock wool. Make a hole. Put seed into hole. After save in the dark place. After 2 days, put under the sunshine. Don't forget check and watering every day.
Today I will be talking about healthy food and healthy activity. Do you know what are the example of healthy food? Have you ever done healthy activity at your home? I will explain about healthy food and healthy activity. There are so much kinds of food that can support our body to stay healthy. There are carbohydrates like rice, potato, cassava, corn, and bread. Activities like wash hand, brush the teeth, take a bath, sleep on time.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Rehan. Today I will be talking about division explanation. There are 6 division. 1, seven divisions. 2. Pollution division, 3 plate division, 4 cleanings division, 5 canteens division, 6 shoes and slipper division. Now explain about surface division. The surface division job
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. My name is Afrisam. Today I will be talking about 4R. Do you know 4R? 4R stands for use, reduce, recycle and replace. This is the practice we do in everyday life. We bring reusable bottles to reduce and replace the use of single-use plastic bottles. Sometimes even if we bring a plastic bottles, we will refilling it throughout the day. For recycling, you can see the pots we use to place our spinach. We recycle the plastic can and box we got from snack and lunch and use it again as a medium to grow the hydroponic spinach. And that is the 4R I have done throughout the 5 project. See you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes. Ready. The 4R is reuse, reduce, recycle, and replace.
Chicken, fish, milk.